U.S. report, Tom Cruise lashes out at ex-wife Katie Holmes. Just when Katie Holmes thought she could finally relax and enjoy her relationship with Jamie Foxx, along comes trouble in the form of ex-husband Tom Cruise. After keeping her romance with Jamie private for years, according to U.S. publication Star, Katie is rumored to have signed an agreement during her divorce to Tom that she wouldn't publicly date anyone for 5 years. The actress reportedly was hoping to finally be able to openly date again. However, sources say Katie believe that Tom is trying his best to sabotage things. Katie is convinced that Tom is trying to derail the relationship, a pal told Star magazine. Apparently the Mission Impossible star isn't happy that Katie has moved into Jamie's LA mansion, with the American publication outrageously alleging that he is trying to derail things. Adding to Katie's fears is her belief that the Church of Scientology is keeping tabs on her. Katie is so fed up that she called Tom and gave him a piece of her mind. She told him he was jealous and controlling and that she was sick and tired of his meddling in her love life. Katie's been getting strange calls and a lot of hang ups at all hours of the day, and she worries it's the Scientologists, explains the source. Jamie thinks she's being paranoid, but she can't shake the feeling she's being targeted. Tom, who is believed not to have seen his 11-year-old daughter, Siri, for years, is said to have tolerated Katie's relationship with his former Collateral co-star when it was private, but seeing the pair publicly holding hands during a beach stroll last September is claimed to have infuriated him. Katie's reps have denied that Katie had a showdown with Tom, however the actress is certainly capable of standing her ground. Katie's a strong, passionate woman. Her love for Jamie is the real deal, and there's nothing Tom can do about that.